really, Nick? Two things that you can't breathe in? Can you do better than that? Now we're talking. On today's episode, we're gonna talk about how to choose your backdrop for your videos. My name is Nick Bonatatibus, and this is Digital Champions, the show about helping you master the digital marketing world. The most important thing is that people can see you. You wanna stand out. You wanna be more showing than what's in there. So generally, I recommend a clean background, something that's very simple, something that is gonna be just you and a background. Yes, you can do your office, which sometimes people have do, but what I've found sometimes is people have personal information or other people's personal information in the background. So if you do choose to do your office, make sure that you get rid of that information. You want things to be simple and clean. Generally, I like the plain background. Think about Apple. They got that simple white background where it's like, hey, I'm a PC. Hey, I'm a Mac. You remember those videos? Yeah. They worked, they're clean, they're simple. You stand out on that bright white background. Now, depending on what your background is, you also wanna make sure that your attire matches the background. And by match, I mean not the same thing. You wanna make sure that if you have a white background, you're not wearing white. You wanna wear colors that are gonna contrast well so that you stand out. Amazon has a ton of different backdrops that you can actually purchase. So what I recommend is that you find one that fits your personality. You can find one that's bright pink. Maybe that's what you like. That could be your style. That could be unique for you. There's bricks, there's green, the grass, there's other options. Now, one other option as well is green screen, which is what I do. Now, personally, I don't recommend green screens because it can be a little difficult to figure out. You need to make sure you have all the proper lighting equipment, that the lighting's perfect, and it can be a lot of work in post as well. Now, for me, obviously, I like to have fun. I do some creative stuff, so the green screen makes sense, but it probably won't make sense for you. So generally, what I recommend is just keeping it simple, buying a clean backdrop, making it easy so that people can see you, and it's gonna make it look professional, look clean, and make you stand out from the other people that are filming in their car or filming in weird areas. Take the time to create that professional background that looks good and it's gonna help you stand out. If you like this video, click the link below to download my free ebook, Video Social 101.